then we're going to list all the positive factors of 8. So, obviously, 1 and 8. 2 and...
Cut!